Hi, baby girl. This is gonna be high tide, huh?
We have about another hour before high tide. So yeah. Yeah, it's on the higher of the high tide too.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because we had an extra low tide a couple days ago.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy how the moon affects it. And sometimes high tide's like 2.5 to 3 feet. Depending on the moon, that high tide could only be 1.5 feet above normal sea level.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool. I didn't know that. It's really nice if you've never been.
You're gonna wanna make a right. There's a trail.
This is super high tide because.
Ma'am, stay to the right. There's a trail.
You're
right
walking.
There. Follow that trail along.
Right, on sand, a lot of the time to get to the dog beach. You're almost there. The good news is the dog will be cooled off already. Tons of little fish in here. So cool. This is amazing. This is a super high tide. And what a day. Hi, puppers! And then opens up to the dog beach. It's probably Sasha's favorite dog park she's ever seen. Literally a dog park. Is that another boxer? It is. Welcome to the dog park.